Okay, on today's ride, and we're in mezcal land. So these are mezcal agaves, mezcal cactuses, all growing here. And I'm like 60k out of town, east from Oaxaca City, still in Oaxaca province. And I'm gonna stop at the Palenque or mezcalería is like where they produce and sell mezcal. And this one, I went past this one last time, it's quite cool, so I'm just gonna look, see what we can see. And if, so this is where they produce the dog's going crazy, isn't it? Me, of course. But like the agaves, they harvest. Last time I was here, there was a whole load delivered from the farm, and then they cook them in this big, like, stone-walled oven and then cover them with hot stones. And then once they've cooked for, I don't know how long, then they go into this. Maybe the dog pulls them all. And then it gets mashed up and then it gets fermented in those big barrels. And then, oh look, there's the copper pots over there. You can see they build a fire under it and then they distill the... Buen día. ¿Qué tal? Right, hola. And you'll see I've got my mezcal bag on my bike, so look at that. I can get a bottle of mezcal on the bike. So ¿Cómo estás?
Todo bien.
Ooh, I've got the... Para comprar un espadín. Ok, no tengo prisa.
Un espadín.
¿Y cuánto vale? 150 por litro.
Aquí lo dice.
Ah, el jefe.
¿Qué dice?
¿Espadín cuánto por litro?
150.
150. Tengo ese. Litro y medio.
Serían dos.
25. Bueno, y en plástico, porque esto en bici. ¿Puede?
O ahorita
le dé a sed.
Una.
Sí. Pero probar ese. Reposarlo. Eso es bueno. Try a little bit of the reposado.
¿Cuánto vale el reposado?
170. 170, no, pero I haven't got the really good one here. Last time I tried one that was like 500. And that was really good. But it's quite a large measure. It's like a lot. But it's very rude not to finish. Anyway, so it's just going to siphon it out. It's all very basic. There we go. And just if you're thinking I'm turned into a dreadful mezcal alcoholic, this is half of this at least is for someone else in the hostel. That little girl's come to help. Ayuda. Gracias, amor. Yeah. Okay, so anyway, I have to pay up and then head home. So at the Palenque.